Hey guys, here we are for another Byron Sunday Sessions. Now my special guest today is a guy that I met a few years ago when I had a restaurant here, a restaurant bar called Frankie Brown's. And he just happened to come into the place and ask for a job. So that's how we met. But since then, I have been listening to his album, New Tide. And it's been my favourite album for the last 2 years. I'm going to give you a look at this now. And seriously, I haven't stopped playing this for the last 2 years. And it's got one of my favourite songs on there. And I would say it's probably my favourite song at this stage of my life, which is a big thing.
Yeah, wow.
Matthew Armitage.
Yeah. Cheers, Pete.
So, mate,
wow.
We met a few years ago now when I had the bar. Do you want to just tell me how you...
Frankie Brown.
Yeah, how you came about finding out about that place and what was happening that particular day? Because we're still putting it together, refurbing the place
at
that stage.
I just started coming to Byron, driving my girlfriend to work from up in Tweed Hits, and so I had the day free with my guitar and I was busking a little bit.
You've been doing some shows around? Yeah, around.
No, I hadn't really done any shows. I played at a couple of cafes up in Coolangatta, but I really hadn't found my place with my my music and the coast here. But I was really excited by Byron Bay, and I had my guitar with me and I was troubadouring around just...
So was Frankie Brown's one of the first places that you played?
Yeah.
Well, the first places that actually paid you to do a...
Yeah,
to do a
I was playing at Fresh Cafe at lunchtime, even though nobody else was doing that and the money wasn't fantastic. Yeah. But I just wanted to play and I wanted to write songs and reinvent myself as a singer-songwriter, because I've been a session guy.
And I remember when I knew nothing about you at all, so when you came into the place, we were pretty much just giving. I wanted to give local guys a go in this place, and we were paying $300, I think it was, for, you know, which was pretty good money for guys back then, I guess. And you know, to get you in, and I came in to sort of check everyone out for the first gig that they would do, and you blew me away with the way that you played. For me, you have a really unique style. You play chords, but you're also playing lead parts over the chords, and I just, you have this fullness that a lot of other guitarists don't get out of what they play. And you were playing a bit of Hendrix and a few other covers, some originals that you played. Now, one original got my attention, a song called Calm Down, which and I remember when you played it, I came up to you and said, but what,
yeah,
is that your song, or what is that, is it a cover? Because it was just blew me away how good it was.
Yeah.
And then I remember saying to you, I think on the same conversation, going, I want to record that because that's such a great song. And I did. And I went to the studio, we got you to come up and play on it. And I made a change because I felt like the chorus that you had in there just wasn't quite big enough from where it, you know, should, what it should be. So, you know, that song was a fave from day one that I heard it. And to get in and, you know, and record in the studio was great. So, While we're here with our guitars, I wanna do this song. It's called Calm Down. And I also said to you the other day that I wanna sing the whole thing just because I'm just being a bit greedy because I love the song, so I wanna do that. If you don't mind.
No worries.
Yeah. Thank you. Mm-hmm.